Hello everybody. In this short presentation, I will explain how you can use the nested loops to print a square of XL, for example, or stars. Nested loop of loops that allows the looping of statements inside another loop. Any number of loops can be defined inside another loops. Let's do this. We'll start with int number scanf will be an integer. In that case, we have to use ampersand semicolon. Now open the first loop 0 less than number which will be add from keyboards plus plus, and now open other loop and j. Let's say j less than our number j plus plus. Use the printf to print our characters, and as we explained, we'll print out x and o. Outside the loop, printf, and let's see what is going on now. Okay, our numbers for edit 40. Yeah, it's too much. Add just only 4. And as you can see, our result. Thank you and bye.